In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a render image from Blender as depth map, edit in Krita, and use it for stable diffusion. I'll create a torus and apply three modifiers to create a random shape. Let's use an orthographic camera and render this scene in Eevee. Please make sure the transparent background option is turned on. Let's save and open this PNG image in Krita. Let's control-click the layer to only select the render image and fill it with white. Let's invert the selection and fill the selection with black. Let's save this image and open it from stable diffusion. I'll share the prompt and the negative details in the description below. Please match my settings, and make sure you have installed the depth map plugin. If we use a normal model, this won't work. To make this work, we must use a model that is made for the depth map workflow. The end results look slightly different, because the original image was created for the widescreen, but the result was in standard. To exactly match the shape, please render the image in 512 by 512 in Blender before exporting it as PNG. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.